Now she's gone away and left the grief. So I came here via Norway. I was playing over there for a week and then came straight over here. So I was able to introduce songs and a style of music that they don't hear at all. And I got to play at a school for, they call it, just said it was a special school, but it dealt with, it was only 100 kids, 90 kids, I think, and they lived in a boarding school, they all lived on the property, but it had everything from kids who were struggling with handicaps, physical handicaps, mental handicaps, to gifted and talented kids, and they had them all in the same facility, doing all kinds of different things, and so I'm playing this music, and I'm like, and seeing them react is just amazing, and then I tell the story of Randy Newman's Louisiana 1927, how that was so prophetic of Hurricane Katrina and our levee failures. And then I played the song, and she look on it, was like, aww. You know, but a great song is always a great song. And then when you put it in context, you know, I told the story about the flood of 1927, how it blew up the levee, and you know, everything kind of washed out. And then, you know, the natural disaster, the man-made disaster, Katrina.